Halo, halo, witam serdecznie. Chyba 251 już odcinek z serii Genshin Impact. No i po raz kolejny ruszamy na patch 5.2. Po raz kolejny na Archon Questa. Ta ostatnio udało nam się uratować dwójkę osób, która była w dosyć słabym stanie psychologicznym, jakoś tam dosłownie zwariowali, ale jeszcze musimy chyba jednego uratować, więc to będzie kontynuacja zadania z poprzedniego odcinka. No i niestety tu bohater, czy tam bohaterka nie ma głosu. Protestuje. Ty też dużo pomogłeś, czy tam pomogłaś. To jest kobieta czy mężczyzna? Nie sprawdzałem do tej pory na necie.
Yeah. Honestly, Paimon was at a complete loss when she saw so many sick people on the hot air balloon platform. We only found a solution this time because you kept her cool and took control of the situation. You deserve most of the credit. Whoa, you're right. That makes a lot of sense.
To jest zasada dziel i rządź. Tak się nazywa w informatyce, czy tam w jakichś innych jeszcze. Czyli do tego Paimon była przeciwko? Musisz się jeszcze wiele nauczyć, Paimon. Dobrze powiedziane, albo dobrze napisane.
Oh, well, when you put it that way, Paimon's almost encouraged to start drinking kale juice tomorrow. No, today. Paimon will start today. You're amazing, Ansan. You really make Paimon feel like she can do the impossible. Maybe your true strength is giving other people strength.
Hyansan, bad news! Okulan is out of control!
To chyba ten trzeci bohater, który zwariował, ale on był najbardziej potężny, przynajmniej z samego wyglądu. A gdzie on się znajduje? Jakoś na szczycie?
Koichi, give me a hand for a sec. Right. She's not here anymore.
Niestety. Ten nawala z młota. Weźcie mu ten młot, zabierzcie w ogóle.
What are you doing, Okulan? Wake up!
Don't you recognize us, my boy?
The abyss monsters are everywhere. Everywhere. They've taken over the tribe. No corner is safe. Did we lose the battle? No. It's pointless to think about that now. A warrior only has one job. Fight until the very end. Careful! He's not himself! Okulan!
Musimy go załatwić. Walka z bossem na 70. Zaraz pożałujesz.
Come on!
Give me your worst! Wretched Abyss! Get out of my tribe! Mom, Dad, they're gone. This is my final battle!
No ja się dziwię, że osoba, która jest, nie wiem, chora psychicznie obecnie, jeszcze mu dają broń do ręki, to nieźle.
Son, you've got to stop! You can't keep going like this!
Wretched monsters! Give me my family back! Look, Uncle Lin! That's your father! He's standing right in front of you! Get out of my home! I'll never forgive you!
Ten ręką obronił, tak? Dziecko?
I'm fine. Please, don't hurt my son. He's just trying to protect his home.
Dobra, zajmiemy się nim.
But what should we do now? He's different from the other two. It's like he can't hear us at all. He keeps calling us monsters. We're basically enemies to him now.
I z pewnością wie, jak walczyć.
Oh, Coglan.
Abyssal corrosion syndrome. 500 years
later. To kapitan.
And it's resurfaced again.
Huh? That voice. It's.
To kapitan. Poznałem po głosie. Co on tu robi? Kto go wpuścił?
Direct contact with high concentrations of abyssal power causes irreversible mental trauma in most people. The exact presentation will vary according to trauma level. Some will suffer from superficial hallucinations and maintain the capacity to perceive the outside world. In such cases, verbal and physical interaction can be used to break through the hallucination. However, there are also those who are so far gone, entrenched in hallucinations so deep, that medical intervention is the only option. That's why we developed the Draught of Lucidity.
The Draught of Lucidity?
It's a kind of medicine that can dispel the psychological impact of the Abyss. The treatment comes with severe side effects, including chronic migraines for the rest of the patient's life. So, it's reserved for the worst cases. This man is a devoted warrior, one not easily swayed from battle. That is precisely why it's so difficult to pull him out of this hallucination. If you trust me to be true to my word, give him this.
No, chyba nas nie oszuka. Przyszedł do obozu wroga.
Wretched monsters! Setting up an ambush! Give me your worst! It's either your end or mine! Hurry! He's awake!
Please, give him the draft. My son thinks he's alone in this world. In his mind, all his family and comrades are gone, and only enemies remain. There's nothing more painful for a warrior than losing everything you fought so hard to protect.
Weźcie mu tą broń, zabierzcie. W ogóle o co chodzi? Czy ten model postaci jest z bronią połączony, czy jak?
Monsters! What's going on? Dad? What are you doing here? My head hurts. I just had the strangest dream. I dreamt the Abyss took over the tribe.
It's all right, my boy. It was just a nightmare. Let's go home. You need a good night's sleep. But first, I want to thank you for saving my son. May I ask your name?
Sir, just Capitano is fine.
I owe you more than words can say, Mr. Capitano. My name is Mune. You're welcome in my home anytime. Time to go, son. Can you stand?
I poszedł spać, kucając, tak jak w wojsku. Uratowałeś sytuację.
Think nothing of it. I agreed to offer you my aid, so this is merely a part of that duty. Besides, I care deeply about this land.
Right! When we were with Moika, you told us you and your soldiers defended Natland against the Abyss 500 years ago.
That's right. My desire to protect this nation remains unchanged. When my platoon arrived in Natland 500 years ago, like you, we were true outlanders. But as time passed, I encountered the people of this land and witnessed their desperate struggle against the Abyss. Though many of the warriors were rash and inexperienced, they were steadfast and fearless in battle, willing to do anything to protect their fellow citizens, oftentimes with complete disregard for their own survival. Just as I fought for the glory of Khanria, they fought for the survival of their nation. We happened to share a common enemy, so I decided to offer my aid. We fought side by side to the very end. I traveled to many places after that, but I never forgot this land. Even now, my work in Natland remains unfinished.
Natland też cię nie zapomniał?
They remember who I used to be. The Sentinel Knight, who fought with the Masters of the Nightwind. Still, I prefer to leave all that in the past. That name carries with it the glory of my homeland and the honor of Natlan. Yet, I failed to bring my soldiers home. And I failed to help Natlan defeat the Abyss.
But that's not your fault. The Abyss is way stronger than any of us imagined.
You need not comfort me. I am no longer who I once was. Let the events of the past continue to collect dust in the annals of history. I will continue to help Natland in my own way.
Like, with the draft of lucidity? Who knew you could make medicine? Were you a doctor before?
The draught was Guthred's invention. He was a respected military doctor, as well as my trusted second-in-command. We faced a similar situation to what you witnessed today. The endless battles against the Abyss triggered delusions among the soldiers, to the point where some attempted to kill each other. In order to develop a treatment as fast as possible, Guthred used himself as a test subject. He passed away shortly after the drought was complete. That's who he was. Unrelenting in his pursuits. No matter the cost, no matter the sacrifice. In the end, he even gave himself up for a chance of success. I'm sure he would be pleased his creation aids people, even now. The Abyss has wrought enough suffering on this land. I sincerely hope this war will end soon.
Gdzieś już to słyszałem? Nie pamiętam dokładnie.
Stop worrying about other people's survival, about their losses and sacrifices. You just need to win. That must be why I've returned. For this moment. Please finish what you set out to do, Commander.
To powiedziała dusza, która opętała Ororona? To był Guthred?
You're more perceptive than I imagined. However, some things are better kept secret for now. We may be working together, but our goals are not entirely aligned.
What's with the secrets all of a sudden? Paimon's starting to think we should be more careful around you.
I do not mean to jeopardize the trust between us. I simply prefer to keep this to myself, because it's a personal matter. All I can tell you is this. Natland may have survived the worst of the crisis, but the souls of this land are still not at peace. And that is why my work is not yet done.
Well, if Well, then we'll just have to trust you.
If you have other questions, I'm willing to answer them.
Wait, like anything? Hana wants to know how you eat with the mask. Anything you want to ask, Traveler?
Ja też chciałbym go o to zapytać. Nie odpowiem? Jak on je? To jest najważniejsze z pytań.
Natlan must pay the price for Mawika's use of the ruler of death's power. That price is death. And only Mawika's death can clear the debt. Even now that the war's over and the threat to Natlan is gone, it looks like that death is still set in stone.
Okej, zapytajmy o dowódcę śmierci.
In the garden cultivated by the gods, flowers and weeds grow side by side. When the weeds compete for nutrients in the soil, the gardener intervenes to inhibit their growth. I'm not one to pass judgment based on my own standard of right and wrong. But it is an undeniable fact that she is responsible for my suffering, as well as that of my people. If that explanation is too difficult to understand, allow me to show you exactly what I mean.
Czy jest nieśmiertelne? Nie wiem, czego oczekiwałem, ale to jest... Ciekawe, czy my zobaczymy kościotrup, czy jak?
The ruler of death can freely define the form of death, or grant immortality to anyone she desires. Her power is a rule in and of itself. Faced with such an overwhelming level of power, it can feel hopeless to resist. But I am of the belief that, in this world, no destiny is unchangeable, no death inevitable, and no rule unbreakable. So, before the final moment truly arrives, we must fight harder than ever.
Did something happen?
This is a critical time for you, Traveler. It's best not to delay, so let us end our conversation for now. Best of luck to you all. Goodbye.
Teraz jesteśmy już znajomymi.
So in the end, the captain still hasn't told us his real goal. He kind of reminds Paimon of someone we met recently. Oh, right, the Lord of the Night! They just seem so tired, you know? Since they've both been alive for many centuries, do you think that's just what happens when you've been alive for too long?
No to nie wiem, w sumie żyć tak długo, kilkaset lat, czy to jest coś złego? Ciężko powiedzieć. To zależy od tego, jak się ktoś czuje. Jeżeli się by dobrze bez przerwy człowiek czuł, to myślę, że to... Come on, każdy by tak chciał, pewnie. Dobra, w każdym razie mamy całą ekipę, wszystkich znajomych.
Reunited at last. Did you miss us? I brought candy and cookies to share.
Kaczyna ma głos. Jak to?
Nie miała ostatnio.
Ugh, just in time, traveler. It's so stifling in here. I was just about to go outside to get some air.
It's the same temperature outside. Anyway, how was the trip here?
Wyszło dosyć prosto.
Huh. To be honest, I also didn't expect this many people to show up. A third of this amount is more than enough for my plan.
Czemu wszystkich tu potrzebujesz? Chodzi o te osoby, tak?
I need to ask them about you. Gather their thoughts and hopes. That will help the formation of your ancient name. Oh, you brought the Pilgrim's Chronicle, right? Yeah, let me take a look. Okay. The progress looks good. We have enough people. So, let's get started.
Sorry I'm late.
Chaska showing up late for something? That's a first.
I had to follow a group of monsters further than expected. When I got back, I heard about what you did for my tribe. Thank you.
My po prostu robimy swoje.
Okay, let's save the pleasantries for later. Everyone's here, so let's get started. All right, let me remind everyone what's going to happen. I need each of you to stand before the Pilgrim's Chronicle and share your stories about the Traveler. Your words will be recorded and become a part of the Traveler's ancient name. Any questions?
Nope.
All right, then to start things off.
Hold on. Remember what we discussed?
Oh, right. I almost forgot. Traveler, Paimon, you can't be here for this part.
Huh? But why? We want to hear what everyone has to say!
I need people's true thoughts and feelings. It's best if the subject in question isn't involved. It's much more difficult to express those feelings to someone's face. People get shy in those situations. It's just how it is.
You're right. Just like when Paimon doesn't have enough more to pay for her meal, but she's too embarrassed to tell the Traveler, so she has to make up some excuse.
To chyba nie jest ta sama sprawa.
So basically you want us to leave the Pilgrim's Chronicle here and wait nearby?
Oh, don't worry. This shouldn't take long.
Everything Shilonen said made sense, but did you see Sweet Lolly's reaction back there? She was definitely the one who decided we should leave. But staying out here is just making Paimon even more curious about what everyone's gonna say. Anyway, you're gonna have an ancient name soon. Ooh, that's so exciting! Feels like we've been in Natland for quite a while already, doesn't it?
Ale my już podróżujemy jeszcze dłużej.
You're right! If only Paimon could say a few things about you in there.
Well, looks like you're about to have that chance.
Shilonen, is everything all set?
Almost. We're just missing one last thing. You've been by the Traveler's side the longest, Paimon. We need to hear what you have to say.
But Paimon's not from Natland.
Oh, it doesn't matter. As a Traveler's companion, your contributions are extremely important. You're the perfect person to finish the story. Sorry, Traveler. I just need to borrow Paimon for a second. It should be quick.
To było jeszcze dłuższe niż sądziłam. Co ty tam powiedziałaś, Paimon?
Paimon gave us a lot. Whew. And I mean a lot of information. I'm not even sure the Lord of the Night managed to get all of it.
Well, we've been to six nations already.
Here, you can have the Pilgrim's Chronicle back. I'll need it when I forge the name, but you can continue your adventures in the meantime. And when the time comes, I will forge you an ancient name unlike anything that's come before, so that you, Mawika, and Natlin as a whole can finally put an end to this endless war.
Okej, czyli chapter zakończony, piąty, wspaniale.
I'll need the Pilgrim's Chronicle back when I'm ready to forge the name. If there are still adventures you want to record, better finish them before then. Huh. I hope everything will go well. I swear, even I'm starting to feel nervous now.
Masz, mamy resztę bohaterów? Gdzie się oni udali? Nie ma już możliwości jakiejś dodatkowej rozmowy? Nie, chyba misję zakończyłem. Mapa. No to jeszcze tu będzie misja jakaś dodatkowa. Czy warto było jeszcze gdzieś się przedostać? A może na walkę z bossem tak na szybko? A, zaraz zobaczymy. Mapa. A, to z zupełnie innej strony, czyli teleportacja. Zobaczmy może tak na szybko jeszcze. Czy ja patrzę w dobrym kierunku? Nie. O, tędy. No to może być w miarę interesujące, czy dostęp będzie jednak aż taki prosty. To się okaże. Ale chyba nie powinno być jakoś ciężko. Jakieś pradawne ruiny. No i będzie pojedynek. Dobra, z czym ja się w ogóle pojedynkuję? Papila tak zwana. Jakiś konstrukt tajemniczy, no cóż. Też jakiś zmiennokształtny potrafi przybierać postać, na przykład jakiegoś mecha. To dosyć nietypowe umiejętności. Coś sobie ładuje na podłodze. O co w ogóle chodzi? Nawet pod zdrowiem ma jakiś dodatkowy pasek. Nie wiem, dziwna sprawa. Kurde, bez przerwy jeszcze jakieś ataki, które przerywają moje umiejętności. No nie jest to prosty przeciwnik. Jeszcze niektórzy z naszych mocno oberwali. No tego ataku nie do końca rozumiem. To zadaje jakieś obrażenia? Nie widzę, żeby się coś działo. Jakąś tarczę sobie chyba koleś ładuje, z tego co rozumiem. Nie żyj... What the hell? Jakiś atak AOE. Na czym to polega? Dobra, bo to jakieś zwariowane obrażenia. Masz, a jaki nie wskrzesiłem? Kurde, w złym momencie odpaliłem trochę. Dobra, bo ja teraz nie wiem, czy ja przetrwam w ogóle, a najgorzej. Spodziewałem się, że starcie będzie aż takie ciężkie. Może się jeszcze jakoś uleczymy. Bo to już ta dwójka bohaterów to na niższych poziomach są. Dobra, jakoś wyszło, ale ledwie. Kurde, co za pojedynek. Ma też fajne materiały do ulepszenia. Wyśmijcie. Też jakieś misje poboczne, ale to już bez żadnej fabuły. Tędy? A to już było chyba wcześniej, okej. To już żadnych nowości raczej nie będzie. Dobra, w takim razie teleportujmy się do punktu leczenia. I w sumie w tym miejscu raczej będę musiał zakończyć odcinek. Dzisiaj będzie trochę krótszy, ale w kolejnych materiałach no raczej nadrobimy. Będą jeszcze codzienne odcinki. Tu jest misja. To z jakąś fabułą na północy jest zwiedzenie świata i jeszcze jest misja od tej bohaterki Czaski. Więc postaram się to przedstawić na przestrzeni kolejnych dni. Więc tak, jeżeli was to interesuje, to polecam zostawić lajka, suba, dzwonka. No i w sumie tyle. Ja się z wami żegnam. No jutra.